BMW paint code is usually printed near the fenders. Look around the strut tower or the fender and you can see this black sticker, and that's the paint code. In some models you also find the paint code also by a sticker on the driver's door frame. Right here you can see in the red bottom corner, right under passenger car, is the paint code.